let's talk a little about regenerative medicine for the knee. The knee is, at first glance, it's a pretty simple joint. It just moves backwards and forwards. But we all know the knee has lateral stabilizers as well. You have two ligaments on each side of your knee that are like big pieces of duct tape called the lateral and medial collateral ligaments. And of course, we all know about the ACL because whenever you watch ESPN, that's the one that if a football player tears the ACL, he's out for the season. You know, the ligaments in your knee go like this. The ACL is the one in the front, the anterior cruciate ligament, and the PCL, the posterior cruciate ligament, in the back. And the ACL is a big stabilizer of the knee. Now, if the ACL is completely torn, it's a surgical issue. There's no amount of regenerative medicine I'm aware of is going to make it grow back. But I've had patients, and many regenerative medicine doctors have had patients who have a partially torn ACL, who have, you know, little tears from an old high school or grade school football injury, and it's not that, doesn't look that good, and those can be reconstituted typically. So, like with most joints, the fact that you have arthritis in your knee does not necessarily mean that the end-all be-all of your knee pain is arthritis in the joint. That can be part of it, but often there's other things involved. Good example is, we'll sometimes see patients who had a total knee replacement, and they're still having pain in their knee, and which you don't think would be possible because they've had a total knee replacement. Their knee is not bone on bone, it's titanium on polyethylene in there. It's a runner on a piece of metal. But they're hurting in other places. When you poke around there, where they're often hurting is the tendon that holds their quad muscle to their kneecap, or the ligament that holds their kneecap to their shin, or the two ligaments in the side of their knee. So what you're trying to do is, by feeling and by checking your stability, seeing where you're hurting the most, and you're gonna direct your needle to poke and irritate and hopefully regenerate tissue in those spots. Understanding this is after we've numbed you, of course. So we'll look at this like an architect does. We'll look at the load-bearing joints, we'll look at what's stable and what's unstable, and in addition to going in the knee joint, assuming of course you haven't had a knee replacement, we'll try to direct the regenerative medicine that we're using to stabilize the knee entirely so you have a better knee and not one where you fixed one part but you didn't fix the other part, because pretty much that's counterintuitive to what we're trying to do here.